בעזה בשעה האחרונה מטוסי קרב תוקפים מטרות טרור ברחבי ג'באליה.
Okay, we actually think that a Rafah operation would weaken Israel's position both in these talks and writ large.
Well, first of all, I think there's a very fundamental difference between the US situation and the UK situation. The US is a massive state supplier of weapons to Israel.